The Imperial Systems dust level sensor kit comes with control panel, sensor, wiring, sealing washer, and wiring instructions. The control panel has an optional 2-sensor version or 4-sensor version. This one is the 4-sensor version. There are plugs shipped in the holes that can be removed and cable glands added as needed for the sensors you're using. The control power supply is pre-wired in all units. For the installation of this kit, you will need some basic hand tools, including a cordless drill, a 3/4-inch hole saw, some screwdrivers, wire strippers, and wrenches. Okay, for the installation of the Imperial Systems dust level sensor panel, you want to mount it in a clearly visible area where you can see the alarm lights on the panel. The red lights on the panel will flash whenever the corresponding drum is full. In this example, we're going to use one sensor, but you can install up to 4 on this control panel. To connect the sensors, you're going to install the cable. And the white wire is not used, so we just trim it off. Okay, to install the sensor in the drum, a 3/4-inch diameter hole will need to be drilled in the lid. This example happens to be one of our Rhino drums getting the sensor. You want to drill the hole close to the center of the drum as possible. So to install the sensor, you'll want the sealing washer on the outside of the drum lid. Just thread it so that the sensor just penetrates the lid of the drum. And then tighten the nuts. And then you install the cord in the back of the sensor. Finally, you just put the control panel in to power it. This time, the green light is on, indicating that the system is armed and ready to detect full barrel. And it works by, once it does detect a full barrel, the red flashing light starts. To clear the alarm, you just press the green reset button, and it'll be resets the system. Installed and it's ready for operation.